Ruth here, and I'm actually recording this in the morning, so hopefully, well, I should be able to edit and upload this before tomorrow. I don't get distracted. But anyway, door number 6 is right here. So, let's see. As I said, I do love that sound. Well, it's just so nice and crisp and whatever. So, what is this going to be? Ooh, got some more flower. What sword? Stamping dies. Sword. I'm trying to show. So let's see what this is. Ooh, it's got thank you as well. In order to die for that though, right? So you got some lovely flowers on its leaves and some buds up there. You've got the coordinating die to go with it. And then we have a lovely thank you stamp. We'll focus. Yes. So that's lovely. So I'll do a little mini thing with that now. So getting bits out, I decided to just go ahead and tape the top as I normally do so I don't lose, you know, the plastic, which they really should do anyway, or just have a hinge thing anyway, because it'll be much easier. Anyway. So around the floor. That one maybe. Let's just put it there. And then it's the actual right in the room. Distress ink I got from my craft stash. All that I haven't put up yet. Come on, plastic. Open. Because I haven't used those before, so that'd be pretty neat. Cool, I don't know if it was on sale, so yeah, why not? So, and since this is a hickory smoke, so it's kind of gray. So, like when I color it, you shouldn't be able to see very much. Probably should do more of the black ink for the thank you though. Oh, I didn't condition my thing, so I might have to do this more than once. I didn't condition my pad here. So. Hmm. Let's hope it's is better the next time. I think it looks like it really. We need it. We live and learn. Technically, I don't need a too crisp thing because I'll be coloring it in, you know. But, yeah. Well, as good as I can get for the video. So that's those two. Put the magnets back. Oops. There you go. Move this off to the side for now. I'll put it away later. It's kind of messy over there. So. I cut this way last time, so I'll cut over here. And it's use that one. Yeah. Should probably color it for sure. Okay. This one? Let's just. I hope it will use the same thing like this. But it's got a cap in the top. Doesn't dry or anything. So maybe I'll come up just over there. So I didn't think about this. So I guess I'll just use these again. Because we don't need to see any silly color things because I'm pretty slow. Like, I'm fairly slow. So hopefully this time though I'll keep it in the screen. Maybe. Hopefully. That takes up most of the screen, so I'll move this somewhere else. I can put that there. Times to it. Leave it there. So, I'll just choose my colors now, shall I? There we go. My shading could use a lot of work, but I mean, you get the gist of it. I mean, those don't look like those actually, so I'm just gonna look more like this one's already used. I'm just gonna leave them. Can I put some gray on it? There we go. Nice and cut out. I could stamp it better, but cut it out. So there we have it. So that's everything. That was in day 6. So I just hope you enjoyed it or something. Alright, so hopefully this will be uploaded on day 6. Thanks for watching. Over and out.